Hi friends, welcome to the Greater Reading Area Dance Exchange. Together, we'll make the grade. My name is Jessica Warchal-King. I am director and founder of JCWK Dance Lab. The mission of JCWK Dance Lab is to create joy, connection, and wellness through kinesthetic stories. Kinesthetic is just a fancy word for body stories, but it works in that K aspect of what we do. The GRADE, Greater Reading Area Dance Exchange, is part of our connection cornerstone, and the desire is to share opportunities in Berks County for adults, because there are so many dance opportunities in Berks County. Dance happens here. My personal story is that I grew up here, and when I was a young dancer, a young artist in high school, I was told, okay, if you want to be a professional artist, you're going to have to leave. And so I did. I left, I traveled, I performed internationally, and I wanted to come home. And so JCWK Dance Lab is dedicated to bringing dance, high quality concert dance, and awareness of the dance that is already here to Berks County. So thank you so much for joining me today. As part of this, we have several interviews with guests throughout the year. Today, unfortunately, we had a situation where our guest couldn't make it, but as in dance, as in life, we learn how to improvise. We practice improvising, and the show must go on. So fortunately, there's a lot happening in Berks County, of which I can speak. The summer is ending, and we have a whole host of fall dance classes for youngsters and for grown-ups happening. Before I jump into that, though, I do want to give a shout-out to BCTV, and we have John and English backstage with us today. Thank you so much, friends. It is always a joy to be with you and to share creative space with you, and so grateful to all of the people at BCTV who are able to make this platform happen to allow us to share and connect and create joy in the many ways that we do. So I'd like John to share this little video of all of the studios that I've found, just doing a little search and reaching out to some of my friends, of classes in the area for adults, dance classes in the area for adults, and where they are happening. Thanks so much, John. So friends, what I found, as you have seen in that short little video, the Academy of Movement of Yoakum has adult, tap, ballet, and modern. Barrio Alegria is offering salsa classes on Wednesday nights. Burke's Ballet Theater has adult ballet classes. Birdsboro Contra happens the first Sunday, or excuse me, the first Saturday of every month. Check them out. Branches of Dance offers adult hip hop, ballet, jazz, and tap classes. JCWK Dance Lab offered a summer modern adult series and will be offering another one in the fall. And Limelight has classes. Rise has Thursday hip hop classes at Goggle Works. Que Rico has Tuesday night bachata classes. And WH Dance Academy also has classes for adults. Now, Jessica, you might say, isn't that a lot of classes? Yes, and that's so wonderful to have so many dance opportunities for folks in Berks County, because what if you work on Tuesday night? What if you have a child who has another activity on a Thursday? There are so many opportunities to take dance classes in the way that you want, in a setting that you want. Maybe you live on one side of town and a class is in another side of town, but there are many opportunities for you to dance. So stop making those excuses, friends. Let's get dancing. Burke's Ballet Theater sent us a short clip of some of the classes that they currently have going on. Their summer series is ending, and so I'm going to share that with you now. Friends, we're going to take a look at some of the work that JCWK Dance Lab is doing. We are a lab, and I use that term very specifically because I think about dance, concert dance, as a form of research. And so using the body to tell stories for entertainment, but also as a way to communicate other thoughts and ideas. Alvernia has a new College of STEAM, science, technology, engineering, arts, and math. And I have a deep love of integrating science through movement, or understanding science in a different way through movement. Our current research is looking at soil regeneration, and I'm super excited that the Rodale Institute is so close to us, where we're looking at the land, we're looking at regenerating the arts community in Berks County, and coming out of COVID, we're all working to regenerate and develop a greater connection with ourselves. So I'm gonna share this next video. It is a new piece by JCWK Dance Lab that we are exploring, looking at soil regeneration. The performers are Ariel Ridley and Katie Bonasmith, and the music is an original composition by local artist Riley Bonasmith. Here you go, friends.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for your help, John. So if you were at the Reading Theater Projects in Nature's Studio in July, you might have seen a version of that piece. And one aspect that we do at JCWK Dance Lab is share our work in a number of different formats and in a number of different ways, because we learn through the doing. The performance becomes part of the research practice. What does our audience think? What does our audience feel? What are some of the things that we learn about the work based on how we perform it in space or in different spaces? That piece was performed in Philadelphia a couple of weeks ago. We had performed it in the Arboretum at the Reading Public Library even before that, the Reading Public Museum before that as part of In Nature's Studio. And every experience is an opportunity to learn and to grow and to dive deeper into the intentionality and the artistry of the work. That is why performance becomes important. That is why taking class on a regular basis becomes important, because you have the opportunity to know yourself better by repeating a process or repeating a series or getting to know an instructor over time and having that instructor know you and provide you with the opportunity to grow and change and develop in a very specific way. So I'm going to share one more piece with you. This is, again, JCWK Dance Lab's research on a soil regeneration. And this piece is called Intertwined. So I will bring that up for you. Thank you. Thank you so much. So when you were watching that, John and I had a little conversation about the starkness of the studio and the space and the contrast of the shadows and the attention that was drawn onto the dancers. And that's, again, one of the reasons why we share the work in a variety of spaces and in a variety of opportunities, because there are different ways to see it and think about it and view it from a performer's perspective, but also from an audience's member's perspective. And then the dancers and I will go back into the studio. We'll talk about what happened, how we engaged, what was new, different, what was scary, what were some things that we learned. We'll also have a conversation with Riley, the composer, about how the music worked and what are some adjustments that we're thinking about or what could be made, or does the sound design of the space really affect and impact the way the music is heard? There are all these really cool layers that go into creating a performance experience. And so thank you so much for this opportunity to share some of that with you and share also the chance to take dance classes in the area. The class part, as you saw with the clip from BBT, is just some of the opportunities that we have to perform. Some people might take class and say, oh, I'm just taking class, but every class that you get a chance to perform in, to dance in, to be in, is an opportunity to express yourself, to connect with yourself, to understand yourself a little bit better. And what joy is that? Not just joy, but the opportunity to empathize and to connect and know yourself and your communities. So, all that being said, take class, go see some dance, go experience some dance, create joy, connect with yourself, connect with your communities, be well, and engage and share your kinesthetic stories. Again, thank you so much for BCTV. Thank you to our friends who are providing opportunities for dance to happen here in Berks County. Shout out to the NAIC Foundation for supporting arts programming on BCTV. Thank you so much for all of the work that you are doing. And we will head out with one more small clip from JCWK Dance Lab. I look forward to dancing with you.
JCWK Dance Lab, creating joy, connection, and wellness through kinesthetic stories.